Dear ladies and gentlemen, we are glad to have an overview of one of new units in our range, the Automatic R Pocket Setter Series Double Heads, unit model PS342 RFG2SIP V2. The unit folds and attaches the pocket in a fully automatic way, and it has been developed on the market experience of recent 7 years, after having sold approximately 1,000 of standard pocket setter units. The main goal for SIP Italy is to set always the highest productivity benchmark and the lowest garment production cost. This is the demand of our premium A-class customers. When we set up several reshoring projects in Europe, due to the high labor cost, we need to find a solution to boost the productivity for all automation, including the pocket setter range. Our pocket setter unit R version is today the workstation with the highest productivity in the jeans automation. SIP Italy R Pocket Setter Series is equipped with the patented Smart 4-Step Loader technology. Please discover this revolutionary and patented idea of our technical director Dario Morandin. It is a revolution on the pocket setter automation. We switch the position of the folding group and the loader. When there is a frequent change of operators, when we have the second working shift, the efficiency depends on the operator handling, the human factor, fatigue, and the environment. Our patented Smart 4-Step Loader technology drastically cuts the stress and pressure on the operator handling. It is not necessary for the operator to be on time all the times. Are you a pocket setter user? Is your operator getting the same output at the beginning and at the end of the working shift? With a standard pocket setter, especially double heads, the operator is facing a terrible pressure. A single delay in loading the panel, or placing the pocket, or pressing the switch mean some seconds of delay in the sewing start. This is the reason why some customers purchase double head pocket setter unit, thinking to get a much more output. The real scenario is different than the forecast. The automation is ideal when we feed the sewing head on time. This is the goal for an optimal engineering. This is the goal achieved by SIP Italy S4SL patented technology. The loader clears the loading position and stops between the loader and the sewing head. The loader is in the middle, always ready with a buffer of the folded pocket and the back panel to feed on time. The operator is always in the position to load the panel. It is not necessary to wait for the loader movement to prepare a next pocket. A small delay due to the fatigue or missing catching do not affect the sewing start. This is the greatest advantage. That's why we can assure you that you achieve an amazing productivity. The intermediate position gives a closer distance, a shorter movement of the loader, which means fastest sewing start. For the comparison, in the R version, the loader has 15 cm less distance than the standard pocket setter unit. If we compare with a Chinese machine, we have 60 cm less distance, at least 2 seconds in time difference in each pocket loading. There is a second patent technology, sliding of the outer sewing clamp. In this way, we have a faster delivery of the pocket. This is the second advantage in order to boost the loading. The extra productivity of the R version gives the best return on investment. We can provide a financial feasibility of the R series compared to the standard or the competitor's products. It is a pure math calculation. We can conclude here informing you that the R Pocket Setter unit can be equipped with the adjustable back panel fullness technology, patented back panel reinforcement, automatic bobbin changer device, and many more options. The unit can attach several shapes of pockets. The fabric allowance can be reduced up to 8 mm in order to have a clean folding with a washing benefit. The folding group is fully programmable. It can be set with 4 or 5 cylinders. Concerning the pocket jig production, digitalization, and more details about technical features, please get in touch with us. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Have a nice day.